Right, this is only preliminary, okay? Just on the basic setup. Victim's in a high chair, falls over, cracks her head on the table.
That's what the mum said, yeah.
Yeah, well, she wasn't telling you the truth. For a start, this table's been moved. These indentations on the carpet match the space in between the legs of the coffee table. So the table's been moved this way. Its normal place is here. Also, there's blood on the corner and edge of the table. Now, if the child had fallen as described, the blood spray pattern would be on top and on the carpet over here, but it isn't. Also, there's blood on the side of this table that's been smeared. A rag, finger, your real spray pattern is here. What's been described doesn't match the scene.